Of your eyes, and I think I can escape.